se explicó tal que le vas a tomar el pelo.
Drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down.
Hello.
I have stood by
you. And you've been a real stand-up kind of guy.
I'd hope that you've brought in hell a whole lot longer than 5 years.
I'm sorry.
Elena, get in the car.
How could you?
I'm with Damon.
Let me guess. You want the world to disappear?
Not the whole world. You can stay.
But now that it's there, I don't really know what to say.
I'm sorry. I just fucking love her.
I love her so much. And it hurts. But I want kids.
I want to be alone.
Maggie's not gonna change her mind.
We can't be together.
I miss you. I miss us. Amelia.
Let's not do this.
I chose you. I chose. You, that's never changed.
No, it did change. Everything changed.
I got scared. And I left. But you're the most beautiful thing that ever happened to me.
You still have me, and I hate it.
When you didn't say that you love me back, I love you. I felt like a tool. But I love you. And that's that.
Could have had this. All of it.
None of this has been up to me.
Doesn't that mean hurt? I'm not stupid. I know we probably wouldn't have ended up together, but I loved him.
Right.
Like, I loved ballet, and they both just smashed me apart.